Welcome back to Alley's 412 Plays Agronauts. Now, I just got this. I have no idea what to do with that. I guess I'll just come back to this area. Improvement. Yeah, I kinda guessed that. Kinda guessed that with the blocks. Let me show you the power of our seed on this door. Ooh. Oh, that's why we can't rely on seeds to do what it is doing. Better you take these. Hey, I'd rather take. Oh no. That she's gonna give me the seeds. Add it to living quarters above. Yeah, I can't quit it from there. Well, I know what I'm getting, so. Adventure! Attack against one damage. Somebody has been leaving the hatches open. Get the doors unsealed. They say wildlife, anyone attempt to dive. Maya. You're bringing people from the west down to our labs? Keep your pants on set. Clericals are taking over by one concern. What? What's all that rumbling causing? What else is she here? I saw my answers. She's cool. She's a mechanic. We're going to activate the safety program. Listen here, mechanic. We've been hunted for being who we are for ages. You call us privates and give us a negative image. A number of us, our number has been dwindling, but there aren't many people left in the world. On the world front either. We are humans, so don't give us. So just leave any hate you. Just leave any hate to yourself. Our faith promotes free caution, free creation, for furthering our people, but it's still furthering from all of mankind. If you just want to get our hand on Ivy resources, that's it. You didn't concern her with anything. As I said, she's with us. That's just your word. But fine, here's a key I dropped it ahead. There's a key I dropped ahead. Up ahead. Should get you started. A key you dropped? Why didn't you pick it up? Hey, I'm not the one being questioned here. Oh, that's nice. Can I shoot them? Oh, I could. Awesome. You're assholes. Speaking of, just save me before I can, just in case I die. Huh. Uh-oh. I gotta stop doing that. What the fuck? Am I supposed to... Ah, the keys. Alright, let me go the right way now. Combustion testing. Well, that was kinda cool. Wow, that's unfair. I didn't even do anything. I'm supposed to shoot it. Okay. What's the point of that? Oh, I'm supposed to do that. Heck? Oh, come on. Oh, First impression, I thought your first concern. One concern, Fisher. One concern, agents creep me out. Something wrong with each and every one of them. They're indestructible, like demons, and we have not been able to figure out how that's possible. Whenever we observe too many of them, though. We never observe too many of them, though, so that's good. General Chrome, that guy with the hat and no shirt, seemed to be the same way. A town's being attacked. Okay, Maya, you should know how to make use of this. I surprised on the Northern Mountains report that Concern 1 headquarters regularly launch rockets into space, seemingly like a massive waste of ivory during times of drought. Well, you won't be wrong. Well, what's the point of this? There really is no point. Just so, in case I die, I don't have to do that all over again. There we go. Ah, finally. Electric maintenance. Okay, that's what's over here. Careful now. Escape program set to. No need to go there without having all three keys yet. Okay. Let's come back here when I got all three keys. Oh my god. some reason, the electrical maintenance room seemed to have real lightning problems. If you're carrying any seeds with you, for the love of the ancestors, be careful with them. These are ivory-powered generator rooms, and seeds go nuts inside concentrated ivory. Good for ruining certain machinery, but ivory is effective to us all. Our town's being attacked now? Okay, Maya. First thing you know is how to use this. Honestly, I got all three and get tri keys from each of them. Okay, sounds simple enough. Oh. Gonna get the third key and then I'm gonna stop it for the day. I hit him, but okay. I don't think the one concern can even be is even aware we have ivory from these white and blue ivory products. The concern is always generated out of any natural material. Our technology is too primitive to generate larger than grain than loss if we try to do this the same. That's supposed to be value to us. Everything seems to have ivory inherited to some structures, so you can even hold some kind of same materials. It feels unnatural if you do that, though. Even every ounce of ivory has left of material, it turns to dust. We were gifted with these ivories, press hit. Given to us by our ancestors to take care of for reproduction. Fate wants us to thrive and make love. It wants us to survive and multiply. Men and women together, embraced by the old spirits. Our town's being attacked. Okay, Mike, you should know how to use this. Tricky. Thank you. pride an ancestral vessel. But this place is built like crap, constantly changing, and you can't find anything again. Oh shit. Come on, go down. Uh-oh, I'm about to drown. Oh, it just leads back around. And I've been there already. Alright, let me get out of here. Save it and call it a day for this episode. Oh my god, no. There we go. And with that, at least 412 bid you adieu. Until next time, take care of yourselves, everyone.